making some lemon pepper wings. So to start, you're going to need some chicken wings, of course. I washed them already. I have some Himalayan salt here, some parsley, some lemon pepper, some garlic powder, because I'm going to be making garlic noodles as well. Garlic Parmesan noodles. Let me get it right. So here's the garlic for that. Some onion and herb seasoning. My noodles here. And then I'm going to sprinkle just a little obe on my chicken as well. And then I have just a little bit of butter that I'm going to drizzle over my wings. Okay. So I'm going to mix that all up right there. Normally, you guys, you can put some lemon on it as well, but I'm cool with just the seasoning. So make it your way. If you like extra lemon, go ahead and do it that way. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my obe on there. And I did not take my wings apart as well. I just left them whole. That's the kind of day I'm having, y'all. Just trying to keep it simple. Okay, so put as much lemon pepper as you want on there. I want to make sure that my lemon pepper is all through and through on my chicken. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. My day is going great. Can't really complain. It's been a nice day so far. And also, I am not frying these, you guys. I'm putting them in the oven, trying to minimize the frying. So
there we go. I'm gonna take some,
and this is it. We'll have no more lemon pepper, you guys. This is it. So I'm gonna put some extra pepper on my lemon pepper wing, only because I love to put some pepper on here. Some coarse pepper. You don't have to, that's just me. Okay, and then I'm gonna put just a little bit of the Himalayan salt. I do have my water boiling for my noodles, for my garlic noodles. It's so easy to make these garlic noodles, y'all. The garlic Parmesan noodles that I'm gonna show y'all how to make. It's easy because you don't even have to do the box. Like, you don't need a box. You can do it straight from scratch. Okay, so I'm just laying my wings flat in here, and then I have my oven on 350, y'all. So I'm going to just drizzle a little bit of EVOO bit, just around the surface. Okay, and I'm going to bake these for about 35 minutes, and I'll see y'all right back. Okay, y'all, so I have my water boiling right here, and I'm just going to drop in some spaghetti sticks. You can use angel pasta if you want angel hair pasta. So I'm just gonna break them up. You guys know the little rice-a-roni boxes? Yeah, that's kind of what this is, but without all the sodium in it. So I would say this is a healthier version of it, and it's quick and so much rewarding with it being homemade. So put some pasta in there. Garlic Parmesan noodles, and I'm gonna let this boil, you guys. I do have just some frozen green beans over here with some onions. I always put onions in my green beans just for a vegetable of the dish. So stay tuned, you guys. Okay, you guys, so here we are. I am going to pour just a little bit of milk, just a little bit of milk over my noodles, y'all. I say just a splash. Then I'm going to put some butter into into my noodles. Again, this is very easy. Just like the noodles in the, I think it's called rice-a-roni box. So just a little bit of the salt. Okay, then I have the garlic powder. Just a couple of sprinkles of the garlic powder. Okay, and for flavoring, I'm gonna do the onion and herb Mrs. Dash. Of course, I'm gonna put some parsley in there. I love parsley. It just brings out the color and everything. It has just a little taste to me too. I don't know, but I like parsley, okay? And if you guys don't want the cheese, you can actually stop here because it'll be just delicious just that way. But I want it to be Parmesan garlic noodles, so I'm just gonna put a little grated Parmesan right into that. Okay. And that is it, you guys. Garlic Parmesan noodles. Very easy, very simple. If y'all running low one day, y'all don't have much in your refrigerator, this is a meal right here. I've been cooking for a very long time, and you know, growing up as a kid, we didn't have a lot, so I know how to make something out of nothing. But these noodles right here, bomb, y'all. Go ahead and try that there. So we're still waiting on that chicken, and when it comes together, we will be back and show you how to put it all together. Thank you, my creators, for tuning in and rocking with your girl. So here we are. We are gonna go ahead and plate this up. This channel, spread the love, y'all. Okay, so take that up like that. And we're gonna put our garlic noodles in here. Garlic noodles right in the middle. My creators, that is a done deal. Here we are. We have lemon pepper wings and homemade garlic Parmesan noodles. You guys, thank you so much for tuning into my channel. Thank you for even watching it this far. I want to encourage you guys to stay upbeat when it comes to thinking that you can't do something. Always know that there is a way. If there's a will, there's a way. Never feel like, you know, oh, these people are doing this and they have a better platform. No, you have the same 24 hours. So continue to believe in yourself. Until next time, my creators, thank you. Stay safe and stay blessed.